I wake up every morning with a plan of earning more.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a girl a life in the flesh. And today I'm here with my friends, Deja and Ange.
Say hi, guys.
Wait, which one is Deja?
Deja!
You said which one is Deja?
And Ange!
And
Ange! Oh my goodness. Okay, and so today's coronation.
Oh, I was about to
see. And it's. Okay. It's. Basically 5:50, and we're basically gonna head over to the football field because the royal court is basically
football
gonna walk
field?
The
oh,
football
yeah,
field.
Gonna walk, yeah.
They're gonna walk, yeah. So we're basically gonna go there.
I know they cold. They gotta wait.
The football field.
No, they like start. I think they walking.
It's raining.
I think they walking with the band.
Well, Kenan called me earlier, and he was basically like how he's gonna walk with an umbrella. Cause he's King of Aquarius.
He's what?
He's
oh,
King
yeah,
of Aquarius.
The,
yeah.
People in
the queen and kings
the,
of the halls
yeah,
have
court,
to walk
yeah,
too. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, for those who don't know what coronation is, basically...
Just join the HBCU.
No! Oh, my gosh. Yo. But, yeah, for those who don't know what coronation is, it's basically when, like, the Mr. and Mrs. of the university get crowned. But... And homecoming is coming up. Well,
the real bachelor is Friday.
This is the first day of homecoming.
No, this is why I'm glad I went to HBCU. I didn't know none of this stuff.
And we got the closures being bleached.
You can't even see my scalp in these braids. I'm tired of these braids. you can see the scalp. Don't set off for me. You can't even see my scalp, bro. I'm itching. I really hate braids, bro.
Oh my god.
This shit is not for me.
Bro.
It's just dumb funny, bro.
For real. But.
Oh, you're funny.
Cornish should start like 6 o'clock.
They're not gonna start on time. No,
I know.
They
probably, because they started
last
time.
They started the football game, they started on time.
Obviously. I know the marching band's gonna be out there.
Yeah,
they have
time,
to be out
yeah.
there.
I couldn't do band. You have practice every day.
I can't practice every day.
Even on Sundays.
My hair be looking crazy.
And then you
bro.
Know it's homecoming week, so everybody got practice every day. I don't have practice this week. Woo! This week.
Yeah, I should put this on my tripod. Oh, my son got Wendy's. You eating. Everybody look dressed up. Unless they went to church. Unless they went to church and then they go into the
church
thing.
Church was earlier today.
I mean, they could still have on the same outfit.
I'm still wearing this shit.
Oh, there's no church today.
There's no church today?
There wasn't church today.
Where to who?
Because there was every part. They don't have church on first Sunday.
Oh.
They have church on the first Wednesday.
This hair feel good. Where you got this from? Yo, I hope my sister.
That's Tinashe hair?
No.
Who's Tinashe?
That's Sealy hair.
Oh. I hope my sister didn't.
It's really soft though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I hope the wig that she got me is long. Short hair. I hope she got 2 days of delivery too.
Deja, can you move to the side so I can get you in the camera too? Please.
I won't be getting.
Okay, now some?
Yeah.
I got 2 things of spice
nuggets. I love to get it. I haven't had time. Shout out to Tiara. You think I can save this bleach? Next time, you know.
Oh my god, bro, what?
No, I love the smell of bleach. It smells so good. Okay. It smells just like BW2. No, it smells good. It's just strong.
She probably using the camera too.
Oh. Wait, no, I'm not. It's facing y'all.
Nope, bro, he was in the cut.
How can you tell when it's bleach?
When it's not black anymore.
Like the knots, right?
The knots.
Yeah. I would have been walking with white knots.
And that's it for right now. I'm gonna talk to y'all when we come out the room. Hi, Kim.
Hey,
Lay.
Hey.
Yo, they really can't see me. I have to wait till I get into the tunnel to talk. Not lie. Deja, this is my ghetto. Can you flash your light so the camera can see both of us? Okay, so right now we walk into the ICC. Okay, but
I look light as shit.
Outside is not that cold. It feels nice out. Talking to yo, I don't. You be talking. It probably started already.
It did.
Shaking my head, yo.
The
they probably had the.
Just now
they
go.
Probably had the quiet sing. You feel me? Yeah. Nah, Deja, I'm not gonna hold you. I need that like one more time, for real. Oh, it is? Okay. I didn't know.
We recording.
Shout out to Jada. I mean, Jada. I'm Jada. Deja. Jada is talking about me right now, for real.
I feel so hurt.
Deja, no.
Crazy. Bro, is my music playing in my phone? In my ears? What the heck?
All right, bro, you good. Now this walk feel like forever. Oh my gosh.
Watch us get there, everybody walking back, and we just go like. Bro, what is wrong with you, bro?
Lincoln Pride. Lincoln Pride.
Tell them more.
No, go back again. Run it over.
Lion!
I do. Because every time I say something start on time, it don't start on time, yo.
I feel like things like this start on time.
Okay, yeah, so. When it says 6 o'clock, I thought that 6 o'clock was no. At no, first,
said,
I thought it was 5:30.
It said doors open at 6, but they didn't put a starting time. So I'm like, how are you not gonna put a starting time? I mean, whatever. So like,
whenever something start, I just be like, all right, I had 30 minutes to that, and that's when I'm gonna go.
Don't do that.
Hopefully, I get to go to the comedy show.
Yeah, you should. Sure.
I have practiced the day before. That's our mandatory.
My girl is an Onyx.
I can't throw my O's yet after my first performance.
So. When is your first performance again?
On Thursday.
Okay, I will be there and I'll record you.
On the football field.
I will definitely be there so I can record you. Everybody's dressed up.
You, bro,
I'm about to just sit in the back.
We have no choice. I think we should go upstairs.
We should go upstairs.
Open, we're going upstairs.
We should go upstairs. What
the Bible said, come as you are.
But yeah, we should definitely go up to the second floor because I look. Well,
even if it's not open, I'm going up there.
I'm underdressed. Cause bro, it's a Sunday. I'm trying to get my life together.
Watch them be like, you're going to start, you're not dressed properly. I'm like, who is?
They're not gonna do that though. Oh no. It's a Met, it look like a Met Gala. It's giving me Met Gala vibes.
We gotta leave.
Oh, wow. Birth of who?
Yes, Queen India Ellen Scott.
Curtis Brev.
Queen Jaden Tyler.
Yes, girl. studying biochemistry and molecular biology with a minor in biology. She's a native of Prince George's County, Maryland. Rihanna aspires to become a physician scientist, earning her MD and PhD so that she can be at the forefront of research on health epidemics for minority communities. Rihanna is an avid leader on campus and takes on many community service projects as a member of the National Council of Negro Women, as well as an agent for change by bringing health exposure for minorities as the Vice President of National Minority Association of Pre-Medical Students. When she is not actively serving in the community, she is tutoring students in chemistry, partaking in making campus initiatives with students in it. Rihanna loves to bring joy and optimism everywhere she goes and cannot wait to serve her campus for the 2019-2020 school year. Also, Rihanna just got accepted for a job at the University of Pittsburgh Medical School. Please give a round of applause for your Mr. and Miss Lexi for the 2019-2020 school year. Your Mr. and Miss Lynn University for the 2019-2020 academic school year. Are y'all ready for me to introduce your Mr. and Miss Lynn University for the 2019-2020 school year? So I have the honor to bring to the stage your smooth, charismatic, super fly, 28, Miss Lynn University of Pennsylvania, Taquan Starmel Thompson. January 20, 1997, Taquan Starmel Thompson was born and raised by two teenage parents in Brooklyn, New York. Taquan is the oldest of three children and the first male in his family to graduate high school and attend college. Taquan is an honor student who always has a strong presence in the classroom. Today, Taquan is a full-time student at the nation's first degree granted at Historically Black University, where he studies business management with a minor in entrepreneurship. He is also known on campus for his charismatic presence and for always being positive and professional. Taquan is the president of the Business Club, vice president of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, Epsilon Chapter, Star of the East, and Student Senate. After college, he plans on obtaining his master's in business and will still continue serving his community. A quote he lives by is, "My thing is not that I won't give anyone that much power over the path that I'm walking. No one person can make or break what I'm doing except me or God."
Your Miss Lincoln University. I must say, when Courtney was a freshman, I was her Miss Lincoln University. She used to say, "I'm gonna become Miss Lincoln University." I'm like, "Yes, you can do anything that you want to do." And look, now today she is walking and getting coordinated as Miss Lincoln University. Courtney Victoria Hughes is a graduating senior communications major, originally from Waldorf, Maryland. She has three sisters, Madison Williams, Alina Williams, and Shea Stokes. Courtney thanks her parents, Devon Williams and Devon C. Williams, and her family for preparing her and supporting her throughout her matriculation here at Lincoln University. Since arriving at Lincoln University, she has been compelled to leadership, I can attest to that, since she set foot on this campus. She has made quite the impact on her university. Courtney served as Miss Freshman, when we were Miss and Miss Lincoln. Miss Gold for the Beta Chapter of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. Woman of the Year. President of the Free Alumni Council. Miss Lynx. Yes. And she's an active member of the Alpha Kappa Alpha Chapter. Ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Lynx University. Thank you. Royal Court 2019-2020 academic year.
Honestly, from the bottom of our hearts, we are so proud of you guys, especially to see you guys from freshmen to get up here and to be on the stage right now. We are proud of all of you guys, right? This is your year.
Thank you, Dr. Allen and Dr. Lee. Now, to officially crown Mr. and Miss Link University, we have Quincy Barnes and Tamia Casey, the 27th and 45th.
I love this. So funny. You know what?
Now, your new Mr. and Miss Link University will have their first dance followed by their remarks.
This is so touching, yo. A good coordination though. I enjoyed it. I feel so empowered.
Lincoln is now, it's officially homecoming week.
You need a feeling. Sometimes I ask myself why there's places I never been. Money I could have earned. That moment is running thin. I've